Hello, it's Mark Lurie again on Tuesday, October 27th. The reason for the subsequent YouTube video is that we do have a positive COVID case in the district. It's Cataract Elementary School. The student was last in school on the 22nd of October, and the student was in school for about 14 minutes after being sent to the isolation room. So the news and the reason I share that with you is because there will be no contact tracing with respect to the student. We use the 60-minute New York State and Niagara County Department of Health rule. That's why I'm telling you that. But I do want to report to you a case of positive COVID. Cataract Elementary, last in school October 22nd. We wish for a speedy recovery. We will keep you posted. We appreciate you, and we just wanted to make sure that you had this additional update today so that both videos coincide with our auto dialer call for October 27th. Thank you very much.